Which oft-mentioned car problem isn't as bad as they say? Subaru blown head gasket, Porsche IMS bearing failure, Mitsubishi crank walk, Nissan CVT transmission failure, or Volkswagen crack pipe failure. Yes, certain Volkswagens have a part called a crack pipe. Well, the number one answer was the Subaru blown head gasket, which means that people don't think it's that bad. So I think the last place answer is the one that is going to happen, which is Mitsubishi crank walk.